first round action in the NCAA Tournament on the second day of March Madness this evening. We focus on the Austin bracket. Our first game of the evening, Vermont versus Syracuse. And a look at the Austin 19th and final season as the head coach at Vermont. His team coming in with a 24-6 record. And how about Taylor Coppin-Rath? He is second in the nation in scoring at close to 26 per game. On the other sideline, one of the great coaches in all of college basketball, Jim Boeheim, 29 years. He has his national championship in his back pocket looking for another. And his lineup, Hakeem Warrick, the Big East Player of the Year. And keep your eye on the man they call G-Money, Jerry McNamara. He can shoot it with the best. Here we go. And the Jack controlled by Vermont. Sorrentine really struggling, 0 for 6. And Syracuse turns it over again. Here's Sorrentine in transition. Penetrates. Hands it off to Coppin-Rath. Great catch, pump fake, and he draws a foul.
Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better.
16 apiece. Sorrentine keeps firing. Finally, footers short. And Sorrentine, right place of
the beat goes on. Lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it.
Oh, man. Sorrentine starting to feel it now. And Vermont.
And I was about to say it comes down to fundamental defense, but there's no defense with that. Sorrentine about 32 feet.
No! Tipped around!
a second away. Never got an open look. They throw it in the front court. It's caught. Upset City. And Wilson. The Catamounts knock off the Orange. 60-57. The upset of the tournament so far, Vermont knocking off fourth-seeded Syracuse, 60-57.